speaking some other tongues. What kind of tongues are those?
Σε ακούσαμε να μιλάς άλλες γλώσσες.
Our language.
Είναι η δική μας
γλώσσα. Είναι
η δική μας γλώσσα.
I am the Holy One. I am the Holy Angel. Kula Masitana Yesumana Koya. Eto Lopana.
In our society, Illuminati, I take the soul and the spirit to the grave.
Something was coming to my room. It was the Antichrist spirit.
You know me! Closer.
I am the Holy One! I am the Holy Angel!
In the mighty name of Jesus! Out!
Out!
Exo! Mighty name of Jesus Christ! Hey! Hey!
What
are you? Hey! What?
Who are you? Just devil.
You are the devil.
I will kill the boy.
He wants to serve
God.
Why?
I allow him to come to destroy you.
Why you want to kill him? What has he done to you?
Because he was in our society, Illuminati.
Uh-huh.
I make him, intimidate him with my demons.
Uh-huh.
I take his spirit out. The Holy Spirit was out of him. I take the soul and the spirit to the grave. He's dead now.
Pura la machina la cura mana
Yesu.
Letolo cura shitana.
Είναι νεκρός τώρα.
Έτω πόλο αραστικά να γίνει μάνα.
Για να δείτε ότι δεν παίζουμε. Πες το διπλανό σου, εδώ δεν παίζουμε.
I'm not scared for you and your father.
Πες, εδώ δεν παίζουμε.
I'm not scared.
You're not scared.
This boy, I will destroy him. You want to serve God. You want to be a man of God.
Θέλει να υπηρετήσει τον Θεό.
14 years now.
Θέλει να γίνει άνθρωπος του Θεού.
I beat him every day.
Αλλά εγώ το χτυπάω κάθε μέρα.
He go to church, nobody can deliver.
How do you beat him? How?
Πώς τον χτυπάς?
His back and mouth. I say I was the Holy Spirit. I come to his house. I call on Jesus in the night. I was into him. He say yes.
Έρχομαι στο σπίτι του κάθε βράδυ.
And the Holy Spirit was leaving him.
Το Άγιο Πνεύμα τον οδηγούσε.
Your father abandoned the boy.
How did you enter his life? How?
Πώς μπήκες στη ζωή του?
I say I was the Father, Son, and the Holy Spirit in the night in his house. And I enter his back.
Του είπα ότι είμαι ο πατέρας, ο Υιός και το Άγιο Πνεύμα.
Because he think he was God. He don't know the word.
Και μου έδωσε την άδεια επειδή νόμιζε ότι ήμουν ο Θεός.
Now it's mine. The body is mine.
Τώρα είναι δικός μου, το σώμα του είναι δικό μου.
He believe to our group. We're gonna kill him. He have a covenant with me.
Ανήκει στην ομάδα μας, θα τον σκοτώσουμε.
He has a covenant. What kind of covenant is this?
Τι είδους διαθήκη είναι αυτή?
I will not tell you.
Δεν σου λέω.
You will say it.
Θα το πεις. Ποτέ.
You will say it in the name of Jesus Christ.
Θα το πεις στο όνομα του Ιησού Χριστού.
There was a covenant between me and the demons.
Υπήρχε μια διαθήκη ανάμεσα σε μένα και στους δαίμονες και στο αγόρι.
We put him in water and we make ritual on him.
Έκαναν μια τελετή σε αυτόν.
He is mine. He's my boy.
Είναι το δικό μου αγόρι, είναι ο δικός μου άντρας.
Κοιτάξτε τώρα. Έχετε διαβάσει τη γραφή. Τέσσερις λέει δυνατοί κρατούσαν το δαιμονισμό και δεν μπορούσαν να τον κρατήσουν. Βλέπετε πώς ζορίζονται. Τέσσερις. Και κάποιος θα νομίζει τώρα, πω, άμα τον αφήσουν τώρα, ο άνθρωπος του Θεού θα έχει μεγάλο πρόβλημα.
Spiritual. Dead.
He's dead.
Inside. I killed him. He's mine. He belongs to us.
Είναι δικός μου, ανήκει σε εμάς, τον έχω σκοτώσει. Ξέρω τι θα γίνει όταν υπηρετήσει τον Θεό, γι' αυτό δεν τον ελευθερώνω.
He cried for his father every day in 14 years, nobody come to him. Nobody help him.
Κλείς τον πατέρα εδώ και 14 χρόνια, αλλά κανένας δεν τον βοηθάει.
We heard you speaking some other tongues. What kind of tongues are those?
Σε ακούσαμε να μιλάς με τις
γλώσσες.
Είναι η δική μας
γλώσσα.
Είναι η δική μας γλώσσα.
I am the Holy One. I am the Holy Angel. Κούλα μας ζητάνα Ιησού λάρα τόια. Έτω λοπάνα. Σούτου λοδάρα κούτα μάνα. This body belongs to me. And the soul I have taken to the grave. He's dead.
Έχω πάρει την ψυχή του στον τάφο. Είναι νεκρός. Το σώμα του είναι δικό μου.
Now,
how will you make him alive?
Eh?
How?
He's the Holy Spirit. The Holy Spirit will make him alive.
Το Άγιο Πνεύμα θα τον κάνει να ζωντανέψει.
One day.
You do what?
One day I will kill you, boy.
Μια μέρα θα σε σκοτώσω.
Look.
Στο υπόσχομαι.
The greatest mistake.
Το μεγαλύτερο λάθος.
This was to come here, yes.
Yes.
And the boy knew that.
Ήταν να έρθει εδώ σωστά, ναι.
Because nobody can deliver him. Never.
Δεν θέλω να τον απελευθερώσεις ποτέ.
So today is his day of deliverance.
Σήμερα είναι η μέρα της ελευθερίας του.
Leave him.
Αφήσέ τον.
Leave him, leave him. Hey! All over your body. Fire!
Σε όλο το σώμα.
Fire over your body. Fire over your body.
Φωτιά στο σώμα σου.
Fire over your body. Come here.
Έλα εδώ.
Come. Come. Come faster. In the mighty name of Jesus.
Στο παντοδύναμο όνομα του Χριστού.
Out.
Έξω.
Out.
Έξω.
Out.
Έξω.
Out.
Έξω.
Out.
Έξω.
Out.
Έξω.
Out. Out. Come out.
Yes, έξω.
You say?
Don't hurt me. Don't hurt me.
Μη μου κάνεις κακό.
You don't I'm want going now.
You're going. Come here.
Φεύγω τώρα.
Come here. Come
εδώ.
Here. Before I count two. Come. Out.
Έξω.
In the mighty name of Jesus Christ.
Στο παντοδύναμο όνομα του Χριστού.
Thank you.
Σε παρακαλώ, σε κοιτεύω.
This is not your temple.
Δεν είναι ο ναός σου.
I command you.
Σε διατάζω.
By the power in the name of Jesus Christ. Come out!
Στο όνομα του Χριστού.
Out!
Έξω.
Out! Come here.
Έλα εδώ.
Come here. Now.
Έλα εδώ τώρα.
Come.
Έλα.
You say you are the devil. Come here.
Λες ότι είσαι ο Σατανάς. Έλα.
Come here.
Έλα εδώ.
Move faster.
Κινήσου.
Move faster. You are begging now.
Σε κετεύω.
It's time for you
τώρα
to
παρακαλάς.
Go.
Είναι ώρα.
Out the name of Jesus.
Έξω στο όνομα του Χριστού.
Out.
Έξω.
Out. Out.
Έξω.
Out.
Έξω.
The mighty name of Jesus Christ.
Στο παντοδύναμο όνομα του Χριστού.
Begin to vomit out. Everything that is not of Christ.
Ξεκίνα να το κάνεις αμετό.
Vomit it out.
Ό,τι δεν είναι από τον Ιησού Χριστό.
The mighty name of Jesus.
Στο παντοδύναμο όνομα του Χριστού.
I command every unclean spirit.
Διατάζω κάθε ακάθαρτο πνεύμα.
Out of this body.
Έξω από αυτό το σώμα.
Out of this body. Out of this body.
Έξω από αυτό το σώμα.
This is not your temple.
Δεν είναι ο ναός σου.
In Jesus Christ's name.
Στο όνομα του Ιησού Χριστού.
Thank you, Lord.
Σε ευχαριστώ, Κύριε.
Thank you, Jesus.
Σε ευχαριστώ, Ιησού.
In the name of Jesus.
Στο όνομα του Ιησού Χριστού.
Look, from today.
Από σήμερα.
You are a child of God.
Είσαι ένα παιδί του Θεού.
In Jesus Christ's name.
Στο όνομα του Ιησού Χριστού.
Thank you, Lord.
Σε ευχαριστώ, Κύριε.
Stand up.
Σήκω επάνω.
So, brother.
Αδερφέ.
From today.
Από σήμερα.
Your past life of sin is over.
Yes.
Jesus Christ has given you a new life.
Ζωή σου αμαρτίας έχει τελειώσει.
Live the rest of your life for the glory of God.
Τη ζωή σου για τη δόξα του Θεού. Θα υπηρετήσω τον Θεό. Στο όνομα του Χριστού. Είσαι ελεύθερος.
Brother, we greet you in the name of Jesus. Please tell us your name and where are you from?
My name is Leonard Stuegaard Fischer. I'm from Denmark.
Today, during the course of the service, we saw the man of God praying for you in the prayer line. Can you tell us what did you feel at that moment?
I was feeling, something was, when I see the man of God, I see God in him. And something in me get very afraid. And I was there, man. I could not control myself. It was the demon, yeah.
We saw an evil spirit manifesting through you and saying different things, but could you remember what was happening in that moment?
No, I was there. I could not control it. I was like, he was controlling my body. So man, I see everything, man. I was not able to do something. And I felt, you know, the power of God. You know, when he prayed for me, it was powerful.
So as the man of God continued to pray for you, and an evil spirit manifested.
He was in our society, Elamanati. I make him, interdict him with my demons. I take his spirit out. I take his soul and his spirit to the grave. He's dead now!
What can you say about all those things that the evil spirit talked about? How do you confirm, and please tell us, share with us your story. What happened in your life?
You know, yeah, my life in past, I was not a Christian. My family was Christian. I don't want nothing to do with this Christian and Jesus that moment. And my life was turning, you know, I was taking drugs, working, like, man, my life was miserable. I was living in sin. And one day in the prison, I asked God to come into my life and change me. And he met me with the light, like Paulus in the Bible.
So the evil spirit confessed that he belongs to our society, which is Illuminati. What can you say about that? What happened?
After I met God in prison, I was coming out of prison, and his family is a Freemason. His father is very high rank, and he took me to a party. It was a witchcraft, you know, where witches gather, and he asked me to bow when I was taking drugs. He gave me drugs and drinking, and after that he say, go on your knees and give yourself to the devil. And when I do that, I have an accident on the way home in my car, and I was lucky I'm not dying, because the devil won my life. And my mother was coming to my house when I was coming from the hospital, and she gave me a Bible, and she said, Jesus wants you back. I say, who is this Jesus? I call on him, and I don't know Jesus completely. And I don't know the word of God. I don't know nothing that time. I was newborn. Man, I don't know nothing. And I was easy to get tricked. And one night, I call on Jesus. And in my mother's house, 4 o'clock in the night, and something was coming to my room. I see them. He talked like Jesus. It was the Antichrist spirit. And he told me he was the Father, Son, and the Holy Spirit. And he said my soul was in hellfire. And I when this is a house, you know, you can allow what's coming into you. I allowed them because I don't know that. It was God. I think it was God. And he was into my back and mouth. And I was suffering. And after that, I was going to America to get deliverance. And I tried many places. I used so much money. I travel all around the world. I go to Tanzania. I go to Kenya. And I go to America. And when I was in America in a church, the people see I have a tattoo from the eye.
So what can we see on your hand?
This is Illuminati eye. It's with a pyramid, man. I try to move it away because I don't like it. And when I was in the church, we was going to this meeting, and the woman asked me to come to this meeting. I say, okay, why not? And she asked me about how I met God, what I'm doing, and he said to me, if you don't cooperate with us, we will kill you. And he make ritual on me and invite me to the demon more. And after baptizing me like Christian, like not like Christian, man, they do the same with the into this demon. And I experienced I lost God in me.
Which society would those people belong to?
He was Illuminati. He said to me, we are Illuminati. And he was very surprised when he found out I was not belonging to the group. And he wanted me to say, doesn't matter where you are in the spiritual world, we will kill you. I say, you will never kill me. And I run away from this meeting.
What did they want from you?
He wanted me to serve devil. And he asked me I could be a rich Christian, famous Christian. I can be whatever I want to be. And he say to me, you will make a book and you will be very famous. You'll be so famous, and we will give you all the money you need in the world. You know, you will not need nothing. And I run away from the meeting because what is the life our God?
The evil spirit also said that they would beat you every day and they would come to you every night. What can you say about that?
Yes, it's true. You know, when I seek the man of God, it gets worse. Every time people pray who don't have the anointing from God, and I don't know, many people was praying for me, family member was crying, people in the church was crying for me, and he beat me. I was suffering. I was not able to sleep. I weighed 100 kilo. I lost a lot of weight, and I was suffering. I was miserable. Sometimes I could not go to work. Sometimes I lost my wife. I was engaged. I lost my house. I lost everything.
So how are you feeling right now?
Very, very happy. I'm feeling released. You know, I feel light in my body. It's not heavy anymore. And I'm happy. I can smile again.
Do you believe that you are finally free?
I believe I'm finally free. And, you know, I just want to... Now I have the knowledge about good and evil. And I just want to have fellowship with Jesus and know Jesus. Like, he's gonna be my best friend.
What is your promise to Jesus Christ after what he has done for you today? What is your promise to him?
I promise God, I want to give my full time with God, whatever I have. I promised him if I was delivered, I will use my experience to help other people one day.
We in our part want to advise you to continue daily making his word the standard for your life. And we believe that as you do so, the best is only yet to come in your life. Because Jesus came into your life to put an end to your past, and he has done so. And now he has given birth to a bright future, you, in the name of Jesus Christ.
Thank you. Thank you, God.
I'm always connected to heaven. Now download, download, download. Now browse, now browse, now browse.